apologies for Bits and FTX. Learn more now at cboe.com/IDXVIX.